trois.
The trend started in Paris. This was Yves Saint Laurent's show. By the time it got to New York, it was going strong. Short skirts are back.
Short is in. It's long is out. We could put it very simply. Long is finished.
Not just at Calvin Klein's show, but at Ralph Lauren's. At Donna Karan's. It may be more than fashion. Some see a correlation between rising hemlines in the salons and rising prices in the stock market.
As people are willing to take risk in the stock market, which of course could lead to higher prices, they may be willing to take some risk in their fashion with the higher hemlines.
Skirts were short, for instance, during the 1920s, era of flappers and prosperity. Skirts grew long in the Great Depression. Everyone wore long overcoats for warmth. So short skirts mean prosperity? Maybe. But the last time skirts were short was in the 1960s. Years of the miniskirt, but also years of Woodstock, street demonstrations, long-haired rebellious youth. Are we headed for that again? Probably not. These minis are much more tailored, lots of stretch fabrics, less rebellious somehow. You could wear them to your brokers.
I think when people are feeling good about what's going on, I think there's a feeling, we use the expression, it's more up. Hemlines creep up, everything looks shorter, everything looks brighter.
Will we like it?
Well, I'm definitely in favor of it coming back. I think it's a very stylish trend, sorry it went out.
They're great because they're just easy to put on and go.
For now, skirts and prices are rising and analysts are pleased. A continuing, unchecked rise in either, they warn, could become alarming. Bruce Morton, CBS News, New York.